187, 1.873.
Look, Jerry.
Pay cut.
No, I haven't taken none.
Yeah? Yeah, I heard.
I'll see you later.
Ridiculous.
The stupid bastards announced a 5% increase in profit.
Yeah, I know. Hey? Taking
the piss.
Yeah. How are you, Pitch?
Yeah, good, Terry. Yourself?
Yeah, good, matey. So what's Marina got? The trouble got there today.
Probably
with the comp. You don't play with a comp, obviously.
I've got a
probably the day when I went. Yeah, I don't want
anything to do with that. That's 50 and 30. The bottom one, wasn't it?
They're both up.
Both up, because I ripped that one up.
Yeah, it was synthetic. We ripped it up with him or not. Because it was
probably 20 years old.
Oh, okay. We got the big one done, and then we left the little one grass, and then 3 or 4 years later we put that in the synthetic. So, and then we used both, and then one year later, and then we got back to the
I love it after a fucking dance for a run about grass. Within an hour of storm.
Oh no, 5 minutes.
You're not getting a kick, Milky.
They do like that.
But yeah, so they just did it this year.
Yeah.
And probably in another 5 years I'll do the other one.
Took them a fair while doing it, but a lot of work involved. What a young kid, I'm
fired.
What did you say to Shorty, President? Yeah, Farai didn't turn up or something.
He's gone that way though. Ah, oh, don't worry, he's gone that way. He's not coming up here. He's gone that way. He's just asking. Yeah, he wants to buy a ticket.
I said I didn't.
Yeah, Yeah, he's just not those five. Boozy, yes! Fucking dopey, dark.
Selfish,
Alvin. Every time I play, they hear everything burn.
Best kick in the side!
I'm going to go and get it for you. Did you do that for me?
Hey, the first time I saw these down your boot, come on. Hang on, buddy, you want to slide in there? That's the first time I've seen you, buddy, be a gentleman.
A book.
That's a boy!
I don't know, but you can't. Give us footy back in the 70s, mate. The 60s and 70s.
Anyway, Lizzie reckons Geelong are playing back in the 90s now, when they used to be a side where they had all the opportunities under the sun and they'd always fall over. Like they had, you know, to go on the ladder, one game to go, play some rainy side, lose. You know, playing the grand final against West Coast, lose.
If you guys ever played at the side where you know what that guy's going to do every time.
They lost to Bobby Fruitt, he just came into the AFL, didn't they?
West Coast as well.
John
Is he a 4-5-7?
No, they've got two machines to put in and work up and up. They've come out to change the screws and
I'm not going to get it.
This corner's been gone for half. He's still in there.
This is really on Forrest Gump these days.
Oh, Terry, you're too good.
Prediction on this quarter?
No.
We're
kicking against
the wind.
Are we?
18. Yeah, Tiger's going outside too.
You need to get a bit of fresh air, pal.
Huh?
A bit of fishy.
So summer's here already?
Yep.
I
think it's a good one.